All right, fellow Pokemaniacs and Minecrafters alike, welcome to another episode of Minecraft Monday, where we're whittling down our server here into Bedrock. I did not need to place that there. If you like the series, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell, let YouTube know I actually like this guy's Descendant of Madness. Also, click the links in the description box below for my Twitch and my Twitter accounts. I hope that y'all are having a wonderful day or time of day whenever you're watching this video. Honestly, this is a fun distraction for me, and I hope that it's at least somewhat fun for you guys. Sometimes you just need a distraction, right? Some people's distraction is Pokemon shiny hunting, some people it's taking a Minecraft server down to Bedrock. Or playing Animal Crossing, or practicing an instrument. Who knows, right? Speaking of instruments, I played violin in school. Anybody else play an instrument? Let me know in the comments below if you played instruments, or sang, or whatever you did in school, if you did something musical. And no, mayonnaise is not a musical instrument. I know that's hopefully by now a dead ass meme. But I know it probably won't be by the time this thing hits YouTube. So, it's been fun doing this slow descent into madness, I think. And I hope that, again, you guys are having a good time doing whatever you're doing, if you're watching this and being crafty in Minecraft, actually making houses and stuff, fighting off the baddies. I don't like the baddies. Obviously, they're baddies. So, I don't play with baddies activated. So, if you guys have... if you guys are playing Minecraft, the so-called legit way, let me know what you've done. Let me know... Again, if you want to follow the description of to my Twitter, post pictures of what you've done and tag me at them. Or whatnot. If Twitter ain't your thing. Oh, we got magma. We got magma. Oh. Oh, I didn't think we'd hit that. So I'm going to have to real quick... block that up before going forward, because we don't want that magma to be a pain in the butt. In the boot, because it looks like it's going to go in through the next layer. So we're gonna knock that out. We're gonna pour water on it so it doesn't spread into our block here. That's a nice pretty chunk there. So we're gonna go ahead and pour water on it. More water, more water, more water. Because I don't know how far down this magma is gonna go. Looks like that's oof. Okay. Looks like that's as far down as it goes. I could be wrong, but. Okay. Oh, there's more of it there. Okay. Oops, not what I meant to do. Okay. So we have that. So I'm going to have to be careful of this area down here. Because there's probably more magma there. Or lava. The game calls it lava. No, it's not. Technically. I have a strong feeling that we're pretty dang close here to about two-thirds, two extra. It's a little extra half than half full, or halfway down from this bit. Ooh, there's a magma tube right here. Ooh, it goes, it's on this side, okay. Let's see how far down it, or how far. Okay, so it didn't go quite that far over, but it did go that far down. Okay, so we're just gonna go ahead and hunk this whole thing down, let it fill up, and or water everywhere. Oops. Dang it. Send, 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 send. Now that will cover up a lot of it, but now we have to make sure that the magma doesn't go further than it needs to. So it's a bit of a pain, but it's what we need to do to make sure that our interests are protected. And that's what we do, that's where the water bucket comes in to play. Because I've been wondering why I keep one. This is why. Because this magma would take forever to not to do otherwise. So we're going to go ahead and spend. Okay, so we've got some more magma to get rid of, but we're gonna wait a little bit and sponge, or not sponge. Okay. And we're going to go ahead, protect our flow here. See how far down the magma goes. Hopefully it doesn't go down too far. And we just keep hacking away. See, it does taper down, but it doesn't seem like it stops. Very soon. It's hard to get the right like sight lines on everything underwater, though. But hey, it's interesting to see this pan out. At least for me, it is. Okay, so. Looks like we've got, let's see. Oh, okay. Boop. Okay. Looks like we're down. Oh, and we're at bedrock. So nice. We did make it to the bedrock layer today. I know that it took a little bit longer. Today's episode went a little longer, but we had magma. That lasted for a little bit, so that's understandable that we went a little bit longer than I would like have liked to, so we'll just finish this tube off and start the next tube or next 10x10 next time. And we'll do the last little bit. But we are gonna do the last little bit of this 10x10 chunk now. The descent into madness has truly begun. Alright, so we're at the last bit. We're gonna go, I'm gonna head, I'm headed my way back up to the top, to the surface, and I'll let you guys do the thing where you like, comment, subscribe if you like the videos. Go ahead and click the notification bell to let you know when we go live. Also, don't forget to check the links in the description box for the Twitter and the Twitch. And there will be sometime. I'm just blabbering the end screen stuff for the next video, as well as the other stuff that goes along with that. So and playlist, of course. I hope you guys have a great time of day. Bye.